Tropical Storm Huaning leaves the Philippine Area of Responsibility early Monday morning after enhancing the southwest monsoon. State Weather Bureau Pag-asa says Huaning is already 750 kilometers north-northwest of Basco, Batanes. Huaning slightly weakens as it left PAR and now has maximum winds of 65 kilometers per hour and gustiness of up to 80 kilometers per hour. With its exit, there are no more areas under tropical cyclone warning signals.